Tiger. Right now.
Babe, just go on up. I'll handle the other guests. Bella, you're the most ridiculous, pathetic piece of trash this world has ever had. Everything is an accident with you. You should have been thankful I'm not kicking you out of my party. You're a crap sister, and Mom should have thrown you out to foster home ages ago. Don't you dare miss this night of me. As usual, I'll have the last laugh, humiliating you for the fool that you really are. Nerdy, belchy, Bella. That's what you'll always be.
What about Ingrid?
She doesn't matter.
It's not what it looks like.
Oh yeah? What is it then?
What the hell are you doing up here with her?
He was with me, and I have a freaking name.
Shut up! You're nobody.
Did you sleep with her?
Look, it's complicated.
Don't touch me! How could you?
She doesn't even want to touch you.
Shut up! You're a useless piece of trash.
Whoa, ladies.
You just slept with my sister.
He didn't just sleep with me. We've been together for months.
What?
Yeah, we have. You've just been too stupidly wrapped up in your own little world to notice.
How could you do this to me?
Because he loves me, not you.
No one could ever love you.
He loves me.
He loves me.
Ask him.
I know he'll say he loves me.
He loves you, but he cheats on you?
Everybody always loves me more than they love
yeah,
you.
Yeah, that's right, because little Miss Ingrid is always better than me.
You know what? This isn't about me anymore.
You're gonna pay for this.
I already won. Get over it. For once, I'm better than you.
You're the worst sister ever. You're a stupid boyfriend, Stila.
How does it feel to be second best, huh?
No one could ever love you.
Given up already? Ingrid?